you. And as Brian mentioned, the severe weather threat is not over. More on that to come in the full forecast. But now also comes the threat for flooding as more rain is on the way this weekend. And Hannibal firefighters say that they are ready to respond to flash flooding issues, especially with many people planning to travel. But they're hoping that you heed the warnings as well and don't drive through flooded roads.
If you pull up on the roadway and you see water over it, it doesn't matter if it's 2 inches or 12 inches. You know, if it's running really fast, it can sweep your car off that and into that creek or into that waterway, which would give us a swift water rescue situation.
And he mentioned the swift water rescue. He said they do practice those of water rescues in case of emergencies, but at the same time, of course, best to avoid the danger altogether. If you want to see